This is Tim. He wasn't known very well.
Who's Tim?
Who's Tim?
I have no idea who Tim is.
But Tim had a terrible secret. That he is addicted to lightning. This is Gina. She was Tim's lightning dealer. This is Tim's friend, Goggles. He is blind and he can't see because of his blindness.
This is Harry, Goggles' best friend. He has a condition. He has a tendency to kick and punch. Scientists haven't yet found a cure. Let me tell you Tim's story.
One normal afternoon in the library, Goggles and Harry were having fun. They always hug because they're best friends. Tim was a hard-working boy that would always study and get straight A's. Tim spent most of his time in the library and the art gallery observing pictures. Tim started to buy lightning more and more often, and abusing the lightning more. And his hallucinations became more powerful.
Biff!
What?
Are you still doing drugs again?
I don't do drugs.
And what is this?
I mean, see it, and I'm only for a friend.
Tim loved hockey and enjoyed staying in shape. So did Harry and Goggles. Tim got sick of the drugs and coughed and sneezed because he was sick. One afternoon, Goggles was visiting Tim in his favorite place, the art room. Tragically, Tim coughed on Goggles and tragically pushed Goggles down the stairs with his lightning. How tragic. Tim killed Goggles through his addiction. Harry took a walk to get his mind off of the death of his best friend and died. Almost. Harry went to the hospital and suffered only a broken nose. Gina died from tragic cancer. How tragic. Tim died from his tragic addiction, and they lived happily ever after. This is a lesson. Don't do lightning, it's tragic. Zeus is out to get you. Aaron is a failure.